Okay, so to give you an idea of what came out of one evaporator coil, this is what came out of just one, and it was just average. So that should let you know that they were quite dirty.